went to the flea market, and for about $5, I bought this plane here that I bought for parts.
All right, the first step in this plane restoration is to fix this thumb lock on the cap iron. Gonna try to build it up with a brazing rod and a torch, and maybe I can drill the hole out later. Take the screws out. I can put that screw in my restoration plane, and the brass adjusting knob, I'll replace that plastic one.
And it naturally wants to bounce.
Now this handle, no matter how tight you try to get it, it still has a little play. And I come to find out that this bolt that runs through the handle bottoms out here in the metal. And I either need to cut a couple threads off of the bolt, which I don't want to do. I found a couple washers, drilled the holes out to fit over this bolt, and just two of these little washers took up enough slack to make this handle tighten up. There you go, that took the play out of it. And those two little washers saved me all the trouble of trying to make a new handle. This plane is ready to go to work.
Maybe not the band mill will be shut down. I got a new order today.